Marks. I'm here at 1118 Tetford. This is a lovely four bedroom, two and a half bath home, approximately 3,048 square feet. I'm gonna give you a view of the neighborhood. We're gonna go in and see the home. All the bedrooms are upstairs with two full baths. There's a half bath downstairs. Here you have your formal dining area. And off the dining room area is the kitchen, along with your utility closet for your full-size washer and dryer. And that's off to the left. And then to the right side, we have a pantry. Plenty of shelving. And here we are in the kitchen. Nice sized kitchen, lots of space. Plenty of cabinetry. You have an area if you want to put your computer. And then you have your breakfast nook. And off the kitchen, you have your family room. A lovely fireplace. Lots of natural light. This door leads to the garage. You have a two-car garage. And this is the half bath. Now we're going to make our way upstairs where all the other bedrooms are, along with a game room. And here you have a coat closet. Upon coming upstairs and you go to the left, this is your game room. We have a full bath here. This would be the master. Very large. Again, lots of natural light. And this is your master bath, split tub and shower. Double vanity. We have a closet here. The restroom is in here. Then we have a large walk-in closet. Now we're going to make our way to the other bedrooms. Again, you have another closet. This is a very spacious home. Ceiling fans are throughout this house. Now we're going to make our way downstairs to the backyard. You have a lovely covered patio, a porch I should say. Nice size backyard. The covered porch even has a ceiling fan. This concludes my video. Thank you.